Welcome to Chalk and Cheese Podcast. One DJ. Podcast. One comedian. Two other guys.
Chalk and Cheese.
Come on.
Begging it.
Speaking of London, yeah? I read this thing here saying more cocaine is snorted in London than Barcelona, Amsterdam, and Berlin combined.
Rascal.
That's how would they know though? But that's
bro,
the statistics.
That's why
statistics.
But that's why the youth them are making so much peas. But then I say this, yeah. I think that we should turn up our nose at those people the same way we turn up our nose when we see when we look at the drug dealers or when we hear about the people that are getting strung up in the drug dealers, because that's what they do. The moment if that same statement come out and they were talking about a drug dealer, everyone's like, oh, scum. That's how the public look at them. But because these are the snorters, they just look at the snorters like nothing.
You know why? We call it because sometimes these snorters are victims themselves. Sometimes you're in an addiction that you can't get out. Sometimes
fucking
they want to get out.
Big time money people.
But they're the victims because they want to get out, and then it's regular in their face. It's hard for them to get out because of these fucking drug dealers. So you're
blaming the drug dealers?
Yeah, I am. I used to be a drug dealer, so I'm not going to sit here and claim that they're fucking good.
Drug dealer.
You understand? So it's not good. Remember, it's not good. I'm not trying to justify.
I was a drug dealer for 2 months.
Oh yeah, I said paracetamol.
Don't come back to my mum's yard.
Steroids.
I hear what you're saying, but I look at things different. When I look at statements, yeah, I look what's behind it, and I don't look at that and just think, oh, rich white people, No, I'm like, right, you lot are fucking up shit.
But even though it's the same,
where's your blame?
From both sides. You have to look at it from the drug side. Remember, I was talking about it today I got someone in my family.
Really? You're talking about it today?
I was talking about it today with my dad, actually. A family member that's on drugs and they're bad. But I'm thinking, nobody wants to be on drugs and gain through that fucked up life. You know what I mean there? So it's like we can sit there and call up somebody a crackhead and look how you fix up and where it's easier said than done. You catch what I'm dealing with? So they are victims. You catch what I'm dealing with?
You say a lot of it's self-inflicted. You're not a victim.
It's self-inflicted. C6, you've never been a drug addict.
Nope.
So you can't. You don't know. You can't step in their shoes.
But really? I don't want to be a drug addict.
There you go.
I don't want to be. And
so
I think
you can't step in their shoes.
Name a drug addict here that is an accident drug addict.
No.
Like, unless you've been held down and injected. You went into that willingly.
No, it just took you over.
Man, you have man with C's, not man with family.
You're crazy. Back in the days, my cousin made me smoke crack. He was teething up my family's crack.
No wonder.
Come smoke this.
He acts like a crackhead, isn't it?
Come on, move. Those crackhead can't chat to me, bro.
No, bro. You're a crackhead.
Shut up your mouth, man. You're a crackhead.
Oh, fuck. Move with me. You're a crackhead.
Don't chat to me.
Don't come near me.
If I want to chat to me. And I relapse now.
Don't chat to me.
That's not nice.
You can't do
that. Shut up, man.
Yo, you get scared that you're looking. Yeah, no, go away. Stop the defense, Sheila, and everything.
Fuck off. You know, I noticed you move like a cat. Well, from what do you know?
Shut up. Your eye twitching.
Yeah,
and his eye was
twitching. It's all coming out. It's all coming out.
Fucking idiot.
Hide the change in his car when you come in.
Yeah, if everybody can't even come in my car. They say, yeah, biggie lift now, bro. Be serious.
I know. When I said to him, yeah, my cousin made me smoke crack. See, look, Georgia.
What was it like when you smoked
hold on,
it?
Hold on.
No, I was saying to him.
Where's your chain?
Impon it.
Where's your chain?
I've got plastic.
Show me. Where's your white gold thing? Where is it? Usually wear it every day. Where is it?
Even a mix match track suit.
No mix. It's full blue.
You have red and black.
I'm coordinating
there, so.
To the
No,
max.
You have red and black. Panic.
He looks like a crackhead.
No, man. This is what go on.
This is what you saying.
Normally, you're flossing, dog.
All black everything, fam. All black everything.
No flossing today, dog.
Are you mad? Yeah? Van Diesel. Don't put
Van Diesel. Yep. Hey, wait. I'll trade him in if you're still in later.
He's still a real crackhead.
He wants to shut that.
Look, nothing I drink.
How much you sell the chain for? I'm joking. But speaking of
you didn't get addicted very quiet though. You go back and say you want more after.
I give you some of that again.
Yo, yeah, but give me the next one.
Now, what does it taste like? Or what? How did you feel when you took the crack?
No, but I was thinking about crack today. See crack. I was breaking it down today. Crack, you chase that first lick. The first, see the first.
Yeah,
lick?
The first.
Yeah.
It's the sweetest. It's like four mangoes with sugar cane and chocolate dip with whipped cream.
That's very sweet.
That's how sweet it is. See, after that, it's gone.
But you know what?
You're trying to chase that.
But yeah, back in the day, the man them,
you understand?
The bad man them used to bun Cuba in the raves, you know. No, you go in the rave, and stink in the back. It stink.
Remember, I'm coming from rave where when the bun was bunning crack, it was legal.
Bad man them, bad man.
It was legal. When I say legal, you could bun it in the rave, and the guy was like, "Oh my god, that man, that bad man." You know the way there.
You couldn't even go to the Cuba corner.
Oh my god! But one time we done a madness. One time we done
a
madness.
I know it's even funny though. Seriously, yeah, seriously. Yeah.
One time we went to garage rave in Chelsea football ground. Yeah, that I think was back to night if I was junk or roast or one of them. And then we left from there because we was all in the E'd up, bunning Cuba everything. Then we left from there and went to a soul rave, Arcola, you know Arcola Street, like Studio Express, Mystery, rare. So we all in there, and we E'd up.
High, sweating fast.
But we're thinking we're in that brain that we're still in house. Yeah. Everybody's building up their Cuba spliffs. Like that rebel, you know, like half a six of the spliff and start bunning it. But we didn't realise that it's like we're in a soul rave now.
He's an ex Cuba head then.
All I remember was
man playing rare groove and the man in there bunning up the
Let's do the running man to rare groove.
I just remember one section
let's
of the
start electric one slide section of
the, all the way they like that.
Man playing body fusion.
Yes,
fusion.
No, bun. Is
it?
Yes, it's not even lying. But we're in garage mode, isn't it? Jungle mode.
I bet you were dancing
the
fast.
The whole rave. See where we were, like it was ram. See see where we was. The whole section. They just went all the back. We had the whole by ourselves. Like there's 10 of us.
10 crackheads.
Crackheads.
But you can't tell them nothing. They're not the crackheads you can bad up.
They were bad.
They're not the crackheads you can bad up.
Money. We got jewelry.
Yeah.
But yes, you can't talk to us. We're bad man.
The thing is, they're bunning their own work.
No, we bought it to rave.
Bob, I remember going to the back of the rave and going, and just watch bare screw face man. Bun this. What the fuck? Like them. When did it be a bad man thing to bun this?
Yeah, it was.
But the man, they were just in there screwing.
Yes, yeah.
My error, it was like, no way. I couldn't, like,
what
when
era,
I saw
what
it.
You're talking about last week.
95, 96.
No, that's when it was happening, bro.
Really?
That's a 95, 96.
But this was
but
like
you're
60.
A Pitney. You are doing that in 95, 96.
This was
95,
like
96, you was in school, bro.
Thank you. That's when it was.
Shut
so
up,
shut
man.
Up then.
And I'm talking way up to about 2001. Then man, because
how old are you then?
Bro, I used to go rave in 99. I'm older than you, bro.
Yeah, but only
so
about
shut up.
A few years.
And just hit it right. It was from 95. Them times.
Yeah, and you used to go like back
to
Coliseum, back at Temple.
Oh my god, that's the Coliseum. That's where that was Crack City.
Yeah, yeah, they used to have the stage there, and then they have a backstage, and the backstage. Just a man, like you couldn't even.
I used to go
remember
there.
This, like, remember,
yes, I did. Cause
you're you.
Coliseum. I'm going to tell you that part. You didn't go Coliseum. What did you say?
Avericks. Avericks.
You never used to go Coliseum.
You didn't go Coliseum.
Yes, I did. I went
Coliseum. Name one Raven Coliseum.
Telepathy. Telepathy. Don't fuck with me.
Telepathy wasn't in Coliseum. Telepathy was not in Coliseum.
No, Telepathy wasn't in Coliseum.
So what was that big warehouse rave?
It was Telepathy in Coliseum.
No,
how you mean?
Coliseum, that
was orange. Was orange.
Coliseum had
orange.
It was orange.
It was Telepathy.
Sunday. What was on Sunday? They had.
It was orange and twice as nice.
Twice as nice on Sunday. They had Exposure.
They had Telepathy there a couple times.
There was no Telepathy at all.
Coliseum. Them big. Them. In no, London Bridge side, underneath the
it used to be something.
Thank you.
Yeah,
you never been to a jungle rave.
Bro,
because you know the man's tape.
I was there, cuz. I was there.
You've never been to a jungle rave.
What? I used to MC to jungle. Fuck off. Cool.
Fuck you now.
All them things there.
You said, okay.
I was an MC. I used to go on stage in Carnival. Big up DJ Ripper and all them man there. Blood, I was there, fam.
Hold on. You've never been to a jungle rave.
Yes, I have.
Let me tell you why. When jungle raves, name a...
No.
Name the songs. What jungle rave did you go to? You never...
Champion,
you know why
champion,
you never
been to
a jungle rave? I'd ask you to name a song.
I was there.
You never been to a jungle rave.
Yes,
you know
what?
Outside.
You never
jungle mania.
You never been to
Jungle Mania. Cause. Right, put the rhythm in all my lively. I was on this thing, cause.
You remember acid? You never been to
jungle.
Hold on, jungle raves. Jungle, like Brocky and Det and all of them things.
Yes,
that was Ragga Twins. Let me tell you how I know you.
I went cool.
Hold on a second. Let me tell you why I know
my
you.
My bedroom was in a
Can I tell you why you never
cool
been
wind.
There?
Wait,
can
wait,
I tell
wait,
you why
Stratford.
I know? Can I tell you why I know you never been there?
No.
Because the jungle raves them. Yeah, jungle, them things was 93, 94.
I was there.
And let me explain something. I'm in 93, 94.
I was
I'm older than you. And in 93,
I was.
Shut up, bro. 1 second. I was in year 7. In 93. Rough I started up. Secondary school in 93. You're younger than me.
Yes.
So you weren't raving at 8, bro.
I turned,
shut up.
I turned an MC in year 9. Yeah. And I went raving
in year 9.
Year 9, year 10.
In year 9.
You're short, so you look 3. You look like you're 3 years old.
In year 9, if you're saying, if I started.
I got dance from a 5.
Hold on. Yeah, no, I got rave from. I got rave from 13, 14.
No, hold on. My battle is season.
Man said juice. Juice is under 18.
13, 14, but I've been going because I went cool school.
You never went to no school
with Brocky. Brocky and this.
Brocky, my DJ.
Bro, I was
You've
there,
never
fam.
Been there in your life,
Skibbity. Skibbity. Street fight shot. Why you a Ken inside the arena? Are you Ken with the fire? African kick we require.
Naming fucking tapes. He had a tape back.
Blood
of tape
back. Cool school. I was there. Cool school.
I remember with 5.
Yeah, yeah. AWOL. 5 cassettes. I was there, cuz.
You ever been Laser Drum?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Laser Drum was sick, fam.
Wait, where's Laser Drum?
where is it?
Well,
Laser Jones by Peckham.
You ain't been there.
Peckham, cuz
right,
I've been there,
you
fam.
Been
I've been there. All tight Duffers and them man there. I was there, fam. I was there, cuz.
Biggest liar.
Biggest liar.
I was there.
That you. AC, just pick up everybody's name. Yeah, pick up my man.
Picking up Duffers.
Yeah.
You know Duffers are notorious.
Yeah.
But he died a long time ago.
No, I don't know them, man.
Laser Drum days, fam. This is what I'm saying. Man's been there.
You ain't never been Laser Drum.
Have you been Hippodrome? You ain't been Hippodrome.
I be Hippo.
Back then, when as you say, when the man used to do it like sprinkle the Kuba,
yeah.
Some man,
it wasn't a sprinkle, it was a big fat.
No,
but when the man finished, like when that era they passed, when the man realized, say, yo, I fuck with them, I do. You have one and two man where carry on do it,
yeah. Man
and turn fully.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was talking. That's what I was talking about today. I was talking about
and they move like them still about the life, but really and truly, man, them not say, yo, you crack out.
You know,
listen, fully, your head gone.
I used to go,
yeah, from your baby mother and your mother, yeah.
I be with my dad there years ago, driving, and we see like a full blown crackhead, you know. And my dad would say, right, you know what, back in the day, you see that man there?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Bad man that,
yes.
You know.
Mm.
Bad man that, you know.
Yeah.
And it's like, you see him getting taking mother.
Because some of them get worse. You see when the brown come
that's
in.
I don't even smoke
some
a cigarette.
Some of them start smoking the brown.
That's what we're talking about today.
Yeah, man.
The brown.
Yeah,
but you know, I think it is. Because we're just talking how man turn fool when they're bun. I think it's melanin. I think crack and melanin don't mix.
Don't mix. It's not supposed.
Cause it, no, cause white crackers don't move how black is.
After white,
they move. Black, it's not. It's
say like it mixes.
It's
melanin is power, and then this thing just fuck up your whole spectrum.
Not built.
Yeah, that's why I can't smoke crack cause
anymore.
It turned fool.
You can't smoke it anymore.
Whatever. It just turned me fool. I turned fool.
No, cause you're proper fool.
Yeah,
you're proper fool.
I'm talking about
fully
fool.
Fledged
fool.
No, but I was
fullest.
In I'm system.
Was you a fool? Was you a fool before you smoked?
No.
I bet it was all normal, you know, like, yeah. So, like, you guys, listen, man, I think we should.
You're rude.
The drum and bass.
I start telling joke and
stuff. But, it's not need for tech no more,
listen,
again. Like, it's in our system, no.
Yeah,
it's fully working in our system, so that's why more time it kick in, you know.
Yeah.
More time it just kick in, like a burst.
Part of it,
yeah, sometimes I said, "Shamo and buy," but Manon said, "If I buy a crack, they're gonna say, boy, this will just buy some crack."
You have to go off ends to buy it.
No way, I can't buy crack. That's the only thing that's saving me. No, I can't buy crack from no
one. So if they did it on Deliveroo?
Huh?
He'll pull it in his chicken burger.
Pizza and half a
six, yeah? Just press the app.
Come to your door.
Shit, bro.